Hello everyone, my name is Zhang Rizhi, and you can call me Blue. First of all, I come from Jinshan District, New Taipei City, which is surrounded by Mountain Yangming and the Pacific Ocean. However, I studied in Keelung City for receiving better education. To describe myself, it should be shy, careful, and friendly. So this is why you might see me smile awkwardly without saying anything. As what you see, those are my favorites because I prefer something that are not exhausting but amusing. And is there anybody who likes Adele or Keira Knightley? I am one of their fans. Due to my passion toward the Western countries, I keep working on the path of learning languages, so I think I am good at reading, writing, and learning languages. And if I could carry out my ideal, I would like to acquire more abilities, such as getting over 6.5 in IELTS and passing over B2 in DELF or DALF, to have a chance to study in France and live there in my future. To begin telling you my summer vacation, I would like to tell you it's not easy in the early part. It's all because I had to make sure I can enroll in this school. And so I got lots of problems to prepare the interview. And one of the problems I remember is my mom even asked me not to dress in all black because it looked like I was going to the funeral. But the real problem is I couldn't come up with a suggestion to improve point score in a short time. So thanks to God, I'm still here. Although I haven't had a chance to travel abroad since I was born, I still love to learn languages. So I believe one uses the mother tongue of one's lover can bring them closer, and French is one of my lovers. So I registered French course on my own in this summer. Before I am going to end this, I have to tell you it's great to be here and see so many friendly people. Although we might have been through some unhappy past, the university is new life for us, so we should live it and cherish it now, because you reap what you sow. Thank you for having me.